Here there's a CV plugged into Magneto's clock in that's synchronized to the sequence. And as we manipulate Magneto's speed control, it will change the delay time. Magneto will then continue to track the clock in, and we'll see how it does that in a musical manner. To the speed CV to Magneto to just add a gentle modulation to the speed and to the repeats.